So Kim Von's sister speaks on women who went to college, and she said, "Bitches that went to college think they're better than a lot of motherfuckers, and I don't think them hoes still be struggling." So this is my opinion on this. She not wrong, but she not right either. So some people went to college and did nothing after, and also some people went to college and use it as a status symbol and still work for a minimum wage. So it's a case by case, you feel me? So don't forget to subscribe, like, and you know, share for more videos.